Alright, well, we got them better armor. Because they don't sell the sorter armor in Ekyul. So, at least there's that. So, being it's not the latest weapon, the hammer and dagger should be not 3600, whatever those other ones are. So, maybe we can afford both of them. Yeah. Oh, this is that little separate area. So I'm surprised they didn't throw a monster back here or something, but some monsters don't spawn there. We will leave you in peace. We have bigger fish to fry. So this guy Necros is really, he's like pure evil, evil. He's not even a diplomat or politician evil. No, he's like, I love to see you suffer kind of evil. Okay. Head for ye old weapon shop. Okay. So it's 2800. Close, isn't it? Okay, Hurricane Dagger. So it's increasing her attack by 8 and her defense by 1. We bought it. And we don't have enough for his thing, do we? I mean, maybe if we sell the other. Shark hammer. The shark hammer is 28. We need a little bit more. Let's see if we can get enough from selling this. Okay. We'll sell this other dagger. Oh, good. Just enough. Yeah, the ring armor isn't as good. Flail hammer for Shao. 2800. It's a flail and a hammer put together. Pretty cool, huh? Yeah. Great. Attack going up by 8, defense by 1. Oh wait, now we sell the shark hammer. Okay. Thank you very much. Now they're outfitted until they leave the group, which is probably in a few episodes. I still want to save. I'm going to try to get through the wood soldiers or see if we what we can do. It might be completely insane, so let's try. McBain says, Yeah, that's a lot. Exactly as Mayor says Forte said. What great numbers of the wood soldiers, says Una. There's no way we can bulldoze our way out. We don't have any choice but to go through the basement of Rosette's workshop. Oh, they won't let us. I hit forward and we get this. I don't think we can run through the wood soldiers ahead. And if I press... I can go this way, I can go this way, I can go up, but if I go that way... That happens. I mean, we might be able to defeat them. But... we're not gonna try. How's she doing? Okay. Funny, because we found this way through the sewer, so I knew we'd be going in there again. It's just a secret way in. It comes out a few different ways. Most of them being in the town square. I'm just going to reset the recording, because what the hell was that? Okay. Now, this is very maze-like and kind of confusing. Especially with all these overhead sections that sometimes get in the way. Reminds me of, Phantasy Star 2, but nowhere near as bad. That was not broken before, I don't think. Not there, I think there was another part, unless I'm getting confused. Yeah, now we're in a completely different zone. That's super easy once you break off that piece. Now we're in the Wind Cave. I don't remember monsters being in the Wind Cave, but now there are. Can't go that way. Is this a part of the... I guess this is a part of the Wind Cave that we haven't been in? Yeah. Are we gonna get blown out by the wind again? This might be where we found that teddy bear, I'm not sure. Or maybe it was over here. Whoops. Forte says, look, Grandpa! He looks happy. Rosette says, Mac! Rosette! The soldier says, they have already caught up with us. Let's use the wood soldiers. You guys go a little earlier than others. Oh, I see them all standing there. So I guess we can deal with four of them, plus a soldier. And the other soldier left with Rosette. Okay. You deal with them! Hopefully they don't kill us. I haven't saved for a little while. I have to find my way all the way back through the sewers. I mean, it was pretty easy. We have full meters, too. Try to reach this one, I suppose. Charge dog will be coming. Yeah! Charge dog! Nope. Rock crash. You have been preempted. One down. I'm gonna save a meter just in case. Ouch. Yikes. Alright, let's attack A. Oh, wait. I don't know which one was damaged. Let's attack A. Paro Paro. On self. Doggy self. We suck getting these numbers down. I don't like that there's still four of them. Missed. I want to save Una's special attack for anything that might be coming up next. Is there still another soldier? Is there still two more soldiers to deal with? We're still attacking A. Healing Forte. Okay. I just got these three. I guess we'll attack C next. He's already damaged. Oh, they're all missing. I like it. Let us heal McBean. And there was two. Oh, and then there was one. Yay. You're doomed. They earn time with the wood soldiers, says McBean. Let's go after them in a hurry, Forte says. They came this way by this chest. Orb of Ocean 38. And 39. Image of a serious Rachel. Image of Rachel shouting. Okay. Very good. Shouting. Serious. All stuff like that. It just goes around. Let's save. That's open. Is this the wind cave? Asks Una. That's right, Forte says, because we found Bang Bang in that pool. Oh, okay. Now we're in a spot we've already seen. So that door was closed before, that's why we couldn't get into the top part of the... or the northern part of the dungeon. McBain says, amazing! I never thought the underground waterway of Ekyul and the wind cave would be connected. The Numeros used it craftily. That means the Numeros soldiers may have taken the resonance stone, says Forte. It's starting to get complicated, McBain says, but first let's rescue Rosette. Indeed. Is this the area with the chest? Yeah, the empty chest. So they might have taken that. I mean, what would they want with it, though? They're more interested in the wood soldiers, I thought. Not any, resonance stones. I could be wrong. Well, we can see past there, but we can't go there. Waiting to see if we get blown out of the dungeon. No, I guess not. Oh, so this way goes to nothing. Okay, never mind. Somewhere around here is a lighthouse. That's the other entrance to the cave. The wind will blow us out that way. I think this is the only way we can go. Just checking. Yeah, we can't go that way. Alright, so we have to go down here. And we have to go this way. And this way. Now's when we have a choice, but I think I wonder if they have anything to say about this, actually. I heard the soldiers talking that they were going to bring many wood soldiers. If they come and attack us, neither this village nor Ekyul will last 2 seconds. The numerous soldiers are hanging out around here. They are making this village restless. The giraffe and the restless, huh? Balka says, who do they think they are? They blockaded the roads like they own them. Yeah, really. So... I want to see what these other people might have to say. And then we'll find our way to the lighthouse. Unless I stumble on it by accident. And the game takes control. But I don't think so. I think... if we go this way. Sorry. And an itch. Okay, so here's the other house. There's only three of them. I saw the wood soldiers. They were many times more scary than what my parents said. I can't believe that the numerous soldiers are the ones who are controlling the wood soldiers. That means the people of Cavaro go totally suckered. Or got totally suckered? Oh, they were attacked, not suckered. I had no clue that the ghosts at the lighthouse were actually the Numeros. In addition, those wood soldiers, they are the ones who attack Cavaro as well. Literally, the lighthouse does not shine on its base. Wow. Honey, we are not supposed to laugh about that. You're right. We won't forgive the Numeros Empire. Those bastards had brought those dolls with them. They're the same monster dolls who shoved me away in Cavaro, too. Oh my, they are the culprits. Yes, the culprits. That is your bedroom. I have no business in there. Thank God. This is a dead end. We can't get there from here. So, I want to get around to the inn. Not sure how to do that. There's no way. This place always confuses me. See, because I want to get... Ah, okay, over here. Like, if you don't let the screen go up far enough, you can't see that it connects. That there's stairs here. Alright, let's check in with them, and then we'll be lighthouse bound. Oh, that's the item seller. Or general shop, whatever. There's soldiers in here. I'm jealous about the people of Winter Cavaro. I bet they're eating and drinking at the town's inn. Not a shabby bar like this. Wow. We can just talk to them, that's crazy. Munch, munch, munch. This salted clam is pretty delicious. I can bring this back for a souvenir. What, the shell? I guess if you want to. What are those soldiers? Are they in the numerous army? I'm not bored, but I hate this tension. I see. This must be some kind of service not to tire the visitors. It's pretty attentive. Ha ha ha. Whew! Having a vacation with the numerous soldiers is like having a nightmare. Grandpa Rosette was taken to the lighthouse. There are guards there, so be careful. McBain says. Okay. Let's go find this lighthouse. Oh, this goes back out. Oh, there's a soldier here as well. Oh, are you villagers? We have a blockade ahead. You're not allowed to go through for a while. You're gonna get hurt if you don't obey our order. Alright. That's just a way out anyway. We need to find our way to the lighthouse, which is... down one of these stairs. Okay. Oh, there's a guy here too. We received the information that a vicious criminal might come here from the direction of Ekyul. That's why we are guarding the roads. We're doing this for the village. You'd better appreciate us. And if we don't appreciate you? Because we don't, you know. So there's that. Alright, where's the lighthouse? I don't think there's any way off of here. It just goes around the house. You have to go back out. This must be the way. I'm saving again. don't know if we're gonna have some boss battle with this Necros guy. Yeah, this is new. We have never been here. It wouldn't let us over here before. It was like, you have no reason to go to the lighthouse. When even then, the guy saw ghosts, so we wanted to check it out, but it wouldn't let us. Now he knows the ghosts are soldiers. It's all very linear over here. No branching paths. Oh wow. So where's the lighthouse? Well, that goes to a new zone. Anything interesting over here? No. Okay. Giraffe Lighthouse. Okay, some foul magic at play over here. Someone has bewitched the tree. Well, that one too. We go this way or the other way? It all goes around. Oh, that's the lighthouse. Another bewitched tree behind us. No secret way in. Just one way to go. Cool. Just looking for a secret ways. You never know when they have a secret way you can walk through. I just saw that very early on in this game, or might be a tier of a million. You would like walk and you just, even though you couldn't see your character, the screen would scroll, you'd be walking through underneath the ceiling. But I'm not getting anywhere with this. Checking around for anything that we might want to see. McBain says, there's a guard, says Forte. McBain says, it'll be troublesome if he makes any noise. We're in a huddle here. What do you want to do? Asks Rachel. McBain says, let's use a lure. Who will become the lure? Says Una. How about deciding fair and square with rock, paper, scissors? Okay, says Shao. Let's go, Rachel says. Rock, paper, scissors, everyone says, and woof. You lost, Jan. It's Forte. Jan, you're the lure. What do you mean? Because he couldn't say rock, paper, scissors? That's not fair. You know the dog can't talk. Grandpa, is this really fair? Says Forte. Jan can only do paper. Jan can do paper? Well, like as a dog trick, like lay down and make paper. But then he can, you know, scrunch himself up in the fetal position, and that's rock. And, yeah, I'm not sure how to do scissors, I guess, with its front and back legs. As long as he participated, it is fair, says McBain. This is very fair. I disagree. You're not making sense, says Forte. Go, Jan, says McBain. Bow wow! If this dog gets hurt, I'm gonna beat up on Grandpa. Ah, doggy, says the soldier. And mouse, or rat, I think it's a mouse. Look at Doggy. Okay. What's the IQ on this soldier? Okay. That works. Maybe he likes dogs, says Forte. He disarmingly lured easily, Una says. Let's go, McBain says. Now. And they run in. Okay. Woof! Found his way back. Okay. Jan, good job, says Una. Jan returns to the party. Let's hurry forward, McBain says. Sorry to keep saving, but... there's a lot going on. There's a lot going on. Oh, just in case we die, so we don't have to go through the cutscene again and everything. Three soldiers. Who are you? I see. You're the troubadours they were talking about. We'll get you. My pretty. Okay, we got meters though. Where's Rachel? And where's Jan? Are they like hanging back or something? So all attacking B except for Xiao, who cannot reach, he will attack C. Oh wow, that was easy. I think we'll save our meters. That one went down easy. Attacking A and C. Saving our meters in case there's a big boss battle after this. Here you go. Gets another free hit in. That's it. Ooh, we're getting close to the next level. Some of us. Most of us. Wait a second. Okay, Xiao doesn't have any magic. Rachel has a special spell. Restores HP slightly. Huh! A heartening cheer restores HP slightly. Healing wink is the heart thumps and HP is restored moderately. Curing kiss, the heart thumps hard and HP is restored significantly. So how about the... how about the cheering voice for Forte? I'm sure he'd prefer more than that, but... McBain... yeah, we don't need that much healing. There we go. Yeah, I'm saving again. Alright, so I guess that's... oh, it all goes around. No secret walls here. Secret door, rather. Okay. A secret tunnel. So apparently something is in the middle. Yeah, stairs. Looking for anything. A secret tunnel. Finding anything like that. Well, I guess we're going up that way. Just checking around to see if there's any chest or anything. There's monsters. Oh, we have wood soldiers. Is that another wood soldier here behind the column? Let's fight him.